Actually, I'm Mr. Nags, as you all know it. There's not one fellow who doesn't know. I'm now going for the after party because RCB has won against the Kolkata Knight Riders. I told you, he's one of my best friends. Please, this is the moment for Virat. Please. Sir, two times he has pushed me out, sir.
He sells peas.
Peas.
Green peas.
Peas.
Nags is the game changer for us today.
Two legends are talking about another legend.
If Nags didn't wish us today from his bed, waking up specially, we would have lost our peas. Thanks, Nags.
Two peas.
Exactly.
Hi guys, actually I wanted to personally come there and wish you all the best for today. But after what Virat Kohli has done to me twice, I'm not taking a chance. Anyways, today you are playing against a KKR. I want to wish you all the very best. Make the Bangalore proud and be a Vijay. Not this one, because this is only one in this world. Victory, okay? Don't forget that one. And after every wicket or after you hit any six, look into the camera and say, peace. Peace. Okay, now I'm going back. Okay, yeah, please.
What message do you have, sir, for other Bangaloreans are watching?
For all the Bangaloreans, namma Bangalore team gelabeko.
If you had to put him in one part of Karnataka, where would you put him, sir?
I will put him in a Gulbarga.
Gulbarga. Any message for the people in Gulbarga?
Gulbarga. Whiskey, I love you.
Peace.
Peace. Peace.